Hi there, welcome back to the Scriptcase Macros course. My name is Nate Carpenter. I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this. And in this video, we're looking at the SC menu force mobile macro. So this macro is pretty simple. Let's go ahead and look at what it does. So as you can see here, it forces a menu into the mobile layout version. So there's two versions of every menu in Scriptcase, and this one forces it to the mobile version. So as you can see, we just passed through Boolean true or false. To determine if it's going to force it to the mobile version. So true to force it mobile, false to not force it to mobile. So we're going to take this over to a menu application. Let's go ahead and copy it. Here's the menu application. Let me run this so you can see what it looks like here. Wait for it to load. As you can see, just the basic menu that I have set up here and two items on here, actors and then the actor grid. Let's go to events and then onload, and we're going to force this into the mobile version here. So copy that in here, and I pass through the true because I do want it to be in the mobile version. Wait for this to load, and it's going to look just a little bit different. So it's going to display this this main application here. And then up here in the corner, you see the hamburger menu here. And I click that, and it displays the entire menu, and then it goes away again to keep it nice and clean. So if you're on a mobile phone or something, you are able to utilize your screen real estate more efficiently. So that's how you use the SC menu force mobile macro to force a menu into the mobile mode in Scriptcase.